如果您要增强阅读能力，请先展开下方完整资讯。读完全文，有不懂的字词，要依据前后文推敲猜测意思。如果您是要增强听力，请先选择文章朗读的部分聆听，先不要看字幕，聆听数次后才看字幕聆听。如果您是要正音或训练口说能力，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后进行跟读，就是努力做到不看文字也能够模仿音档同步读出英文。若您要练习英文写作，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后背诵并默写部分甚至全部文章。现在为各位朗读本篇重要单字片语 Tip 提示 Keep in mind 记住 Pəˈtɛnʃəl 潜在的可能的 Appropriately 适当的合适的 Occasion场合 rank 把评级定等级 overdress 穿着过分讲究 prepared 有准备的 boast 夸耀 accomplishment 成就 applicant 申请人。现在为各位讲解翻译本篇文章。If you are looking for a new job,、如果你在正在找一个新工作、Here are some job interview tips.、那这里呢是一些关于工作面试的一些提醒、tips. You should keep in mind.、后面呢、是一个现、这个关系代名词子句来修饰 tips. 怎么样的提醒呢你应该要。记住的、You should keep in mind 你应该要记住的什么时候记住呢 When meeting with a potential employer 你在跟这个一个可能的有可能的这个雇主啊，在会面的时候这边 when meeting 就是 when you meet 变成 when meeting、那在会面的时候呢你应该要记住的、这样子的提醒 First 首先呢 Be sure to dress appropriately首先呢务必要 be sure to 务必要穿着恰当 for the occasion 为了这样为这个场合呢穿着恰当、恰当的穿着 If you have an interview for a high ranking job、那如果你这个是为了一个高阶的工作 high ranking 高阶的 rank 是定等级啦、被等级被定得很高 high ranking 这个高阶的工作 offered by a big company、被一个大公司提供的一个高级工作 Then you might want to consider wearing nice pants, a dress shirt、那么呢你可能呢会想要来去考虑一下考虑什么呢后面就直接加动名词当受词哦 Wearing nice pants 穿很好的裤子 and a dress shirt 什么的 dress shirt 啊 dress shirt 指的是可以搭配西服外套领带啊或领结的这种男士的礼服衬衫哦dress shirt. However, you don't want to overdress either. 然而呢你也不要呢、这个过度的打扮了啦、Next, 其次呢 be sure to do some research on the company. 务必要呢对于这个公司呢做一些研究 Do research on. 对于什么做研究 This will help you know. 这会帮你怎么样呢、帮你知道If you have the needed skills or experience to work for that company, 你是否呢有被需要的技术或者是经验 to work for that company, 后面一个不定词片语 to work, 这不定词片语来修饰技术或经验。那怎么样的技术或经验呢可以来替那家公司工作的技术或经验。Finding out something about the company, 这个句子呢主词是一个动名词片语。去了解、一些事情 find out 了解呢一些事情 about the company、关于这个公司就是其实就是去了解这个公司了、will also help you 也会帮你 ask key questions 帮你问关键的问题 about their business to show them 那关键的问题，怎么样的关键问题呢？ About their business， 关于他们的事业、企业的问题啊，或者是关于他们的生意上的问题。来 to show 来展现出对他们展现出 to show them 啊，对他们展现出什么事情呢 ？You are interested in their company， 你对于他们的公司很感兴趣。Finally， 最后呢 ，be prepared to 啊，要怎么样的一个不，这是一个祈使句哦啊，所以用 be 原形动词开头，要准备好要去 tell them 告诉他们 why you would be the best choice。For the position， 他们为什么呢？哇，你为什么会是最棒的选择啊 ？For the position， 对于这个职位啊，你为什么是最棒的选择呢 ？You do not have to boast about your accomplishments， 你不需要去夸耀你的成就 accomplishments， but 但是呢 ，you can tell them 啊，你可以跟他们说 in a confident and direct way， 以一个有自信的且直接的方式说跟他们说说什么呢、啊、这个 in 到位这个介系词片语啊当副词来修饰 tell 啊怎么样的告诉啊那说什么呢 why you can help their company 为什么你可以帮他们的公司啊 why you can help their company better than other applicants 这个 better 是 well W-E-L-L 的比较级哦为什么你能够更好的更棒的比其他的申请者应征者呢都更好的来帮助他们的公司呢现在为各位朗读本篇文章 If you are looking for a new job Here are some job interview tips you should keep in mindWhen meeting with a potential employer. First, be sure to dress appropriately for the occasion. If you have an interview for a high-ranking job offered by a big company, then you might want to consider wearing nice pants and a dress shirt. However, you don't want to overdress either. Next, be sure to do some research on the company. This will help you know if you have the needed skills.Or experience to work for that company. Finding out something about the company will also help you ask key questions about their business to show them you are interested in their company. Finally, be prepared to tell them why you would be the best choice for the position. You do not have to boast about your accomplishments, but you can tell them in a confident and direct way.Why you can help their company better than other applicants. 现在为各位讲解这五题课漏字的题目。第31题 ,occasion, 场合 ,platform, 平台 ,opposition, 反对 ,partnership, 合伙关系伙伴关系。所以答案31题根据语义啊是 A, 啊为了个场合穿着。第32题文法题啊这个文法题 consider 啊重点是 consider 这个字啊后面啊的当受词要使用这个动名词形式啊要注意到所以 consider wearing 还是住第33题啊 be sure to 啊那因为呢接下来是要讲的是做研究在33题之前呢讲的是穿着所以是 next 再加上呢整篇文章呢后面又有一个 finally 啊所以它是一个结构 first next finally 的结构啊所以答案是 true 第34题啊 be 什么 to be decided to be report 34题啊那 be 什么 to 呢啊 be决定不对被报道不对 be prepared 要准备好好这边不是被准备了 prepared 这个过去分词直接可以当形容词的意思就是准备好了的有准备的所以答案是 C 那 connected 被连接不对第35题 You do not have to 你不需要怎么样对于你的成就怎样 boast 当然是吹嘘夸耀 B 选项 A blame 怪罪 bend 折弯 do balance 平衡